I read somewhere a long time ago that the name that you give something is what it becomes for you. And that's a really interesting idea, because when you call something a problem, it tends to become a problem. And when you don't give it that kind of attention and just kind of fluff it off like it doesn't mean anything, then it doesn't mean anything. And I see a lot of people that give names to things before they even know that's what it is. Like, it might be a problem, might not be a problem, but they just kind of commit to that. And I realized at some point that it's a choice. You have a choice to give a name to anything. You can call it a problem, you can call it like it's no big deal. And I just found that the more I gave names to things based on the idea that I wanted stuff to be cool and to be fun, I realized that's kind of the secret of being young and staying young, regardless of how old your body gets. You manage to look at life like a kid and just have a good time. So today, and every day, that's what you gotta do. You just gotta look at things like, everything is awesome. Because it is.
What is today?
Tuesday.
It's Tuesday. This is vlog 20. Wow, we're already at 20. Holy cow. Light turned green. This morning we are going to the doctor in Beverly Hills. And gonna get Kathy checked up. So we're on our way right now.
How do you feel?
Feel good.
All right.
There's big waves right now.
Don't place your bets on me. I'm tired and I'm lonely with nothing to offer you. Nothing to offer you.
Gray and cold, our lives are a story told.
Coming to an ending, it's coming to an ending.
The chances of getting a space in Beverly Hills, anywhere near Rodeo, or this is on Brighton, is next to impossible. And I don't know how this happened, but I thank the universe for it. But we found a spot, literally, right in front of the doctor's office, which is right there. Amazing. We have a great parking spot, God. So, I guess. We're a little bit early, so we're gonna walk around and see if we can spot some cool cars. Shouldn't be hard here.
The world is an empty frame, and now you are just a name. I'll keep it that way.
Elevator. We're a little bit early still.
But I'm not coming home.
Okay, yeah.
All right, we just came out of the doctor's office and Kathy gave the thumbs up, but I still don't know why, so you're going to hear it right from her.
I got a clean bill of health. What had happened was I have implants. And he said it's a common thing. It's almost like a balloon. It can get a soft spot and just sort of push out. He goes, it's not dangerous. You don't even have to change them. He goes, but it was good you came in, but clean bill of health.
We're walking around Beverly Hills, and I spot this amazing Bronco that's awesome. And this is the gentleman that owns it. Tell me about this.
what this thing is.
This is a 1974 Bronco.
Okay.
And actually, I customized it myself. And I bought the car because it's matching my dog. You know, I think that's pretty cool.
And your name is Ramses.
Ramses.
And you're a hairstylist?
I'm a celebrity hairstylist in Beverly Hills.
How long have you been doing that?
I've been doing this 30 years.
Wow.
Yeah.
It's awesome, isn't it?
Yeah, it's a blessing. And this baby, it looks old from outside, but actually inside, it's something fantastic. Look at this.
I met a guy a while back that has a Unimog, a really cool truck, and you're about to see it. I'm going to be shooting this car for an article for Ride of the Week for the Malibu Surfside News. Heading up to his house right now to check out the truck. It's going to be awesome. And a couple errands along the way, but should be cool. Guys are now on. I would have told you, but you guessed right away.
What was your last name?
These guys are awesome.
And what's the first name on your?
These guys are the awesome crew at the Malibu Animal Hospital.
Hi.
If your doggy or cat needs help, these are the guys to go to. And there's the cool doctor. Ari, we're hanging out in the middle of nowhere in Malibu and in a field with his Unimog, which is super cool. What's the name of your company?
SA Leather, which is so for Ari.
So it's leather and jewelry?
Leather and jewelry, yeah.
Yeah, it's really cool stuff. You guys got to check it out. This car is awesome. It's a beast. We're out in the middle of nowhere. I wish every car could do this. So you've had this for 3 years.
Yeah, 3 years. Rebuilt everything, this whole interior camera system here. I have a view of my front tires. I have a view of out the front of the car.
I can't keep your camera steady.
Yeah, it's cool, man. You can aim it and really go anywhere. I mean,
yeah.
If you want to go over that hill, we just go straight.
Yeah, it's really built for anything. And it was a snowplow originally?
It was a snowplow, yeah. It's got military crawler gears. So I have 8 forward speeds and 4 reverse.
Wow.
And the idle is so strong in the low range one that you can hardly even stop it with your foot brake. I mean, it's unbelievable the torque that this thing works out. And the tires are 42 inches tall. That's a stock size.
Wow,
that big. Just without having to lift the truck at all to fit those under.
Only in Malibu. Yep. We're finally on the road and I can hold the camera steady. This is awesome. Good job, man. All right.